Dr. Henry Hardin Cherry was a man of extraordinary vision. From a struggling private school in 1892 to the founding of Western Kentucky in 1906, Dr. Cherry built a large and loyal student body. For the next 31 years, Dr. Cherry guided Western in the expansion of educational offerings and on-campus growth. The motto, "The Spirit Makes the Master," embodies Dr. Cherry's legacy of personal and mental growth that's the foundation of Western today. Western Kentucky University celebrates a century of spirit.